This is Immortals Fenyx Rising, formerly known as Gods and Monsters, Ubisoft's upcoming mythological action-adventure game. What you're about to watch is an edited-down version of us taking on the task of reactivating Hephaestus' workshop, the Greek god of fire and smithing, a bit of exploration, and also going head-to-head against a deadly world boss. Enjoy.
Unlike the mortal flesh, which had been frozen into marble, the pomegranate sprung forth defiantly, bursting with life.
What's that blocking the forge's ventilation?
Poetry for something they're just gonna stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about? Phoenix cleared the first vent, but realized there must be another. Like the forge itself was taking a breath.
So that's what that spell was.
I honestly thought it was me.
Okay, I get the picture. She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge!
Better be on my guard.
Thank you.
Through your help, Phoenix restored power to the Forge as Hephaestus's workshop came roaring back to life.
Translation. Everyone can go home happy.
That's quiet. You are fools to think I was so easily conquered. Come, mortal, and face your real test. Me!
What? How much more of this story is
there? A lot. So send Hermes out for delivery, because we aren't going anywhere. Typhon's rage and corruption were powerful, but Phoenix slipped through his clutches for now.
Oh, that was a bit much. What just happened?
Where have you been?
Farting in Hades. You don't have to keep bringing it up because you didn't get the VIP invite the last 1,000 years.
Yeah.
Hey.